Armstrong calls for the bell. But obviously no disqualifications. We told you how this match ends. And the body shots begin.
Big Show going right to what brought him to the dance. Those massive quick hands. Brick-like fist. Body blows are devastating.
Malignant rights and lifts delivered with force and fury by the Big Show.
Now imagine getting punched by the massive hand of the Big Show.
And we saw earlier tonight, the Big Show showed us all the results of one of those carcinogenic right hands that knocked The Undertaker out cold. That happened back at No Mercy. Oh. I can assure you, The Undertaker and his fans haven't forgotten.
And now Big Show just smothers The Undertaker in the corner and repeatedly body blow to body blow in that headbutt.
Look at the suplex from the 7 foot 441 pounder with amazing athleticism. The man with the unworldly right hand showing great athleticism, suplexing the near 300-pound Undertaker and the Big Show. Well, I thought he was going.
Whoa, look at this.
Big Show leaving or staying?
I think he's got ill intentions on his mind.
The Big Show may have waited a little bit too long in his window of opportunity. Seemed to have closed somewhat.
Well, he drove those massive feet right into The Undertaker.
18-6E.
Hey, he didn't get it all, but he got enough.
Like, when you got 18-6E boots, you ain't gotta get a lot.
Yeah, I wouldn't know.
Big Show is down a precarious area between the ring and the steel. The ropes and the steel, I should say.
Well, even after all of the devastating offense we've seen Big Show put Undertaker. The dead man still got some sting in those punches.
Not anywhere for the Big Show to go. The ropes and the cage holding this 100-plus pounder up. Man. And the Undertaker taking those three big shots. Mammoth right hand.
Here comes The Undertaker.
And the Big Show finally was able to get a half a step ahead. Deliver that huge elbow in retaliation.
See right here, we talk about the big feet of, massive feet of the Big Show catching a piece of The Undertaker.
Yeah, the knees and the feet. The Undertaker is down. Who will survive? The steel cage. We'll find out when we return. Big Show continues to punish The Undertaker. How much more punishment can The Undertaker take here on Friday Night SmackDown inside this steel cage? What a matchup. What a physical ability. Absolute pure bedlam in this matchup. The clothesline.
Here we go.
The hook of the leg. Remember, you win this match by pinfall, submission, or escaping the cage, meaning over the top, to the floor, or through the door.
Big Show stalking The Undertaker, and that doesn't usually happen when you're in there with The Undertaker.
This has been the Big Show's world thus far inside this menacing steel cage.
Well, he said it would be. Look at that smile, the confidence of the largest athlete in the world. Big Show may be content just a pummel and pure embarrassment to The Undertaker until he's ready to just walk out of this cage. Look at that, head bouncing off. As if the steel cage was enough, here comes a giant clothesline.
And again, this Goliath-like human being, the Big Show using that size and power advantage, but he caught a right hand. He caught it good. Look at the retaliation, the body shots. Left and right, and The Undertaker fights back.
There's overhand rights by The Undertaker.
An epic physical confrontation inside the steel cage here on Friday Night SmackDown.
I'm telling you, ladies and gentlemen, TV doesn't do the justice to the size of these two individuals going punch for punch.
Stiff kick to the face. This isn't The Undertaker going airborne, taking a 441-pound man off his feet.
Oh!
Could that do it?
He might get it. Taker might get him.
The cover. And Big Show able to withstand that leg drop from The Undertaker, who is still got to be hurting from those body blows delivered by the Big Show.
That was a lethal leg drop that The Undertaker dropped on the Big Show.
A ravaging clothesline.
The momentum's starting to shift in the corner of The Undertaker. But it could turn around in a fraction of a section. Just one right hand by the Big Show. Boom, that's it.
School's in session. And the body shots
No, it's not.
The Simon is body shots.
Like I said, one right hand.
Big Show doing here. 7 foot, 441-pound man on the second row. Front face locking The Undertaker, who's trying to fight out of this dangerous predicament.
That's a lot of humanity on in that corner there.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no!
Undertaker was on the top turnbuckle. Gets superflexed by the Big Show. A gargantuan.
Oversized superplex.
Supersized superplex. And there's that constitutes a cover.
That could do it.
It could. Oh, how close. Man, how close with the referee's hand.
Yeah, look at this ginormous superplex. Could you imagine the impact? Undertaker's body through his spinal cord. Oh.
Like being thrown off the top of a mountain. And that 18-6E planted right in the face of The Undertaker. And now the Big Show.
Big Show.
Taking more offense, or?
Well, I think Big Show's gonna go up.
My God.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
This could be the biggest splash of our elbow or whatever of all time. But The Undertaker sets up.
Big Show's trying to get out now.
Big Show saw The Undertaker set up, and the Big Show's trying to escape the cage, and who could blame him?
Not so fast, big man.
What a fight on the top rope.
It's dangerous up there.
Two amazing heavyweights.
Super heavyweights. Oh, my. Devastating body blows.
Big Show just busting up.
Undertaker's ribs. Look at this, though.
Delivering those body blows. Oh, my gosh. The Big Show's reeling. The Big Show is reeling.
He's teetering.
They're on the top rope.
Oh, man.
The Big Show's hanging. And down he goes. Down goes the Big Show. The Undertaker's right hand took down the biggest athlete in the world. And now it looks like The Undertaker has the opportunity to escape the cage.
Undertaker's leaving. Goodbye, Big Show.
Undertaker's going to win this fight.
What's he waiting for?
I don't know.
Oh.
I think the dead man has changed his sinister mind.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do?
I got it. Undertaker went for everything off the top rope and got all canvas. The Big Show was able to avoid disaster.
Talk about crash and burn. Whoa, this could do it.
Arm over. This is going
got
to be.
Him.
Oh, Undertaker just rolled his left shoulder off the canvas.
Well, watch this. Like I said, crash and burn. A horrible landing for The Undertaker. Watch this. Watch Taker's body. Throw it off the top of a building or something. Man,
it's like he's getting ejected from a moving vehicle.
Undertaker had the opportunity to leave the cage. He chose to come back in.
But look, at both men are up, ready to fight.
Oh,
the fight could end any moment right here with a... Undertaker with a DDT. The Undertaker countered the choke slam attempt with a DDT.
Talk about your exclamation point.
Whew. And it would have been a portentous
It's over,
Toe
buddy.
Slam. It's going to be.
Got him.
Three. Oh, no.
What a match.
The steel cage match somehow, some way continues. This has been an amazing, simply amazing main event.
You could almost feel The Undertaker thinking, what am I going to do next? Oh, I think we know.
I think we may have our answer. If this Goliath can get up, the Big Show is.
Oh, man.
That massive hand. But the Big Show. Big Show broke. Big Show broke free and countered the Undertaker. It was the Big Show that countered the Undertaker with a choke slam.
Quite possibly the biggest counter in this matchup thus far, JR. Here we go.
This could be it.
No.
There was no kick out, but obviously a shoulder came off the canvas. The referee in perfect position to make that call.
Both of these colossal superstars leaving it all in the ring, all in the cage.
What a baleful contest for the anatomies of both these two magnificent athletes. And what they've done to each other inside this steel cage is beyond description.
Oh, man,
right hand.
Oh, God,
right hand. Ooh. Undertaker blocked the right, delivers some rights of his own, but will it be enough?
Oh my God.
That's a knockout.
Knocked him out cold.
The dead man is not moving.
Devastating right hand.
We talked about the malignant right hand of the Big Show, who's trying to get himself back together so he can at least get the cover.
He knocked Undertaker unconscious. Out, out, knocked out.
Oh, maybe not.
Yeah.
Look at the demon. And now the Big Show's going to, in an act of desperation. Wait. There's a Hell's Gate.
Oh, buddy.
The submission, the Hell's Gate. Undertaker's got the submission locked in.
There it is.
There's a tap. Undertaker wins. Undertaker wins.
The winner of this match has the result of a submission. The Undertaker.
I never ever expected this patch to end with a submission hold by the dead man. Great strategy.